פגשתי את החיילים והחיילות של הדור שלנו. ימנים ושמאלנים.
The Israeli people are trapped in an abusive relationship with a fundamentalist government. They thought they could leverage the atrocities of October 7th to beat us into submission. They hope that the credit downgrades impoverish us. They hurl skunk water on families, the grieving families of the hostages. And I fear that to a large degree they've been partially successful.